From that to this, Mary Elizabeth Winstead has been here before, has done somewhat much fine work, pairing up now with writer and director Eva Vives,
yeah.
Whose son is watching, whose mother-in-law is watching too.
Hi, Jack.
So good morning to them.
Hi, Grandma.
All right, so this is called All About Nina, new project, and Nina, the character that you play, among other things, meets and I think falls for common, as all women do.
Yes, that's been established.
Right.
All women and all men.
Right.
Fall for
yes,
common.
I think men want to be him and women just like
sort of
him.
What unifies us.
Yeah.
What is it that he possesses that we mere mortals?
He's just got the stillness, the security. Mm. I think the security is just attractive to everybody.
His like voice. Somebody.
His voice.
Confidence. Should we just keep going on?
Yeah.
Respectful.
He's shirtless in this movie.
Oh.
Yes.
Putting that out there.
Right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Charming.
So it's everything.
Yeah.
We're going to look at a clip in a second, and it's actually a shirtless clip, so stand by. So you play a comic who's hilarious on stage, but offstage life is not as easy.
Yeah, offstage life can still be funny, but it's a bit of a mess. She's dealing with a lot of personal issues, trying to figure herself out, kind of trying to figure life out. And she's wrestling with some personal demons that she's trying to exercise somewhat through her comedy. And as the movie goes on, that kind of those two things sort of come to blows in a way, I guess.
And then the thing that I actually asked you back there, did you ever think, you know what, maybe I'll go to the improv and see if I can do 10 minutes?
I did think about it when we first started talking about the movie, and then I was like, no, we got way too scared. So, you know, by the time we were ready to start shooting, we just kind of decided to approach it more like I'm playing a character as an actor. So I tried to immerse myself in the comedy world and watch a lot of shows and go to a lot of shows, but ultimately creating a character as I would any other character.
Now, you see, a lot of people would think, boy, it would be incredibly daunting and you know, nerve jangling to be on some giant 50-foot screen in a movie theater.
Yeah. But no, that to me, I guess that's what I'm used to. So to me, standing up in front of people, even if it's like just, you know, just you guys,
right.
That would be terrifying to me to stand up in front of you and tell you a joke right now. So right. I sort of got through it by the skin of my teeth playing this role. And it was a challenge and it was exciting and it pushed me to do something I was really scared to do. But man, I have no desire to go up and do an open mic night anytime.
All right, fair enough. Let's take a look. It's called All About Nina Look.
I invited you in, and I said, welcome, welcome, Nina.
You did say that, like, not that long ago. We're already reminiscing.
I know, but that's how great the time is, right? Any other things you want to share? Time's almost up.
Is that you?
That wasn't even supposed to be.
What?
Oh, no.
You know what? But you're just taking it in.
Just taking it.
Yeah.
You know, sitting back, letting it wash over me.
Right. And in something like that, are you so immersed in it, you're not thinking, gee, in real life, here's the circumstance every woman in the world wants to be in.
You know, yeah, I guess I wasn't. I was, you know, in character and meeting this guy, this guy that is lovely and charming and attractive.
Is that a first date or a first?
That's kind of a first
get together.
Date. Yeah. They sort of, they met.
It's a second date.
I guess it's
a second
date.
They've had dinner before.
They did have one dinner. Yeah, but it's the more intimate, it's the first sort of more intimate evening together, I guess you could say.
All these discussions about, when you look at the statistically, gee, there's very few female writers, there's incredibly few female directors. How did you break through?
Well, it took me a long time. Mm-hmm. It's been, you know, I've been trying for a while, and obviously I'm very happy that those statistics are starting to change. But I will say, I think there are a lot of us out there that are talented and creative, and I just hope that now we're given more of a chance to actually get our stories out.
There we go. Well said. We'll tell you this. All About Nina hits theaters this Friday. And for Mary Elizabeth, dressed by Victoria Beckham, which we noticed the minute you
walked
in.
Very nice.
Nice to see you.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.